How would you say your rendering is going? I'm Mitch Kimbrell, one of the pastors at Christ Memorial Church, and that's the question that's on the table as we come to Luke chapter 20. This exchange takes place during Holy Week, and we're in the midst of Holy Week. Today is Wednesday of Holy Week. And this is an exchange between Jesus and some of the Jewish religious leaders, said here to be the scribes and the chief priests. Listen to this exchange as I begin reading Luke chapter 20, verse 21. So they asked him, "Teacher, we know that you speak and teach rightly and show no partiality, but truly teach the way of God." They're really laying it on thick. "Is it lawful for us to give tribute to Caesar or not?" But he, Jesus, perceived their craftiness and said to them, "Show me a denarius, a coin. Whose likeness and inscription does it have?" They said, "Caesar's." He said to them, "Then render to Caesar the things that are Caesar's, and to God the things that are God's." And they were not able in the presence of the people to catch him in what he said, but marveling at his answer, they became silent. Jesus teaches us here, you render to someone what belongs to them. So you render to Caesar, or in our day, the government, the things that belongs to the government. So paying taxes, as we see from this text, submitting to the government where appropriate, according to texts like Romans chapter 13. That's how you render to Caesar the things that are Caesar's. But Jesus also says to render to God the things that are God's. You render to Caesar the things that bear his image, like the denarius. And you render to God the things that bear his image. And according to Genesis, you bear the image of God. So to render to God the things that are God's is to render to God your life. Jesus said in John chapter 6, "This is the work of God, that you believe in him whom he has sent, that you believe in God's Son who died for sinners just days after this exchange and 3 days later was resurrected from the dead, that you believe in his Son, that you turn from your sin and put your faith in him, not just at the beginning of your salvation, but living a life that's continually rendering to God the things that are God's, giving to him your whole life in repentance and faith. So, with the crucifixion and resurrection in mind this Holy Week, will you render to God what belongs to him, what's stamped with his image? Will you render to God, through his Son Jesus, your very life for the sake of your eternal soul? I hope you will. Have a good day.